Man, you commenters, you sure are friendly. You're friendly folks, aren't you? All right.
Here comes the boost. Yikes.
Don't get this view every day. I'm up on the roof doing the gutters for Mom. Yeah. Be fun to fly a drone from right here. Look at my space you got. All right, it's coming. I have to pay for this. Now they're emptying out the septic. Great. I think I'm gonna try a geocache, and there's one up here, and I kind of only saw it was on private property because I could never see the trail, but over the winter I saw that you could see right through here, and there's like a pond on the other side. So I'm gonna take a little turn around here, and I'll park and walk down the trail, which I did not know existed, as I said before. And I've lived right near this area for a very long time, and I'm not even going to use my GPS or my phone or anything. I'm just going to walk down there because I think this will be an easy one. Yeah, so it looks like maybe they've been clearing this out a bit. You can see. So maybe that's why I couldn't see it. It wasn't all cleared out. Okay, this might be a big old fail. This isn't a path. What the hell? Okay, someone's completely destroyed the walk, but we'll give it a go. I don't know who even would put a geocache out here. Like, there's no trail. This is a joke, right? Okay, I quit. This is not a path whatsoever. We'll try this another time, but this sucks. Just trying to go geocaching, and that did not happen. All right, we'll look for another one. Looking over here too, I don't see anything. It looks like a path, even remotely. That is weird. It's got to be private and going through the yard, because there is a house right there. Why do people list them like that? And it's obviously not a geocache. Down that way, and even if there was, you couldn't get to it.
What you got there, buddy? What you got?
Now the stupid fridge, as you can hear, it just does this, it runs all the freaking time, and I can't find the coils to clean. Like, is that them? It doesn't have them underneath like regular ones. And it's just noisy as fuck. So I'm gonna look at the diagram and see what's behind there. Oh, that's just a water pipe. That doesn't help me. So it looks like the coils are like inside, like the evaporator coils. Huh. Are like inside the fridge, and how do you clean it? Damn, some kid just dropped by and bought a couple laptops off me. Do you want to like fix them up or whatever? And he just like put them in his backpack and walked away. And he like lives in Sydney, so. Best of luck to you, buddy. Anyways, that's $70 more I can put towards Ben's fund, because the whole Ben thing, that didn't work out too well. GoFundMe takes like a huge chunk of money, like a big one, out of what my bed bills actually cost. So it ended up costing way more, and I have to go back, I think. So that's another appointment, which could cost lots of pesos. But Ben's doing good, wherever he is. You're just out here meowing away. Buddy, what are you doing? You okay? Yeah, see, look, it's been a week, so his voice is back. And he's looking okay, a little bit skinny, and he's eating a ton. Yeah, buddy. You beat cancer, man. You beat it. You rock. Ben's got his toys. So he's back to normal, pretty much. Alright guys, that's about it. End of the week, and I'm looking forward to the weekend because it's 3 days, and man, I can freaking use it. It's been a long week with everything going on. And this is the end. Thanks for watching. I love you guys, and have a great weekend.
Bye-bye.